We're in Colón, Panama. As you can see, Colón is mostly a port city, but we're gonna go see what's out there. I'm sure we can find some street food. Here is my favorite plant. We saw it in Cambodia and Vietnam. It's in fruit. I feel like a little kid. It's a pretty sketchy area. We're walking around and the policeman told us not to go over there because it's not really safe. So we're not gonna explore anymore. We're really looking forward to exploring other parts of Panama. There's not much of the port. They do have a Radisson and a grocery store and a couple shops. Not much. Well, if you want to do a casino, they have that too.
So, Colón, not any place you should probably wander around. Kate already mentioned the cops on the end told us not to go down that way. We just talked to a police officer off to the side over here, and it is nice that they sent some cops down here to keep us safe. He straight up told us it is not safe here for us to walk around and that we should not do it. So that makes three different police officers around here that were pretty clear that this is not a safe area for us to be. So yeah, you know what? We're gonna get back on the ship.
More food.
Okay.
We're in Cartagena, Colombia. This is our 35th country that we have been to since we started traveling. So let's go see what this place has to offer. This aviary has so many different birds in it. It's so cool. It's right off the end of the dock and free.
And these dudes are just flying around free everywhere.
Our plan is to either get an Uber or a shuttle into Old Town and explore it. These are our friends that we met off the boat, and they are
Simone from South Africa
and Altus from South Africa as well.
Together we are Four Gringos Travelers.
Welcome to Cartagena, donde está la cosa buena, donde sol, playa y arena, para que no se con la arena.
Mi buena cría, Cartagena, bienvenido. En Cartagena me encontré el pana de Estados Unidos. Ahorita aquí directo en la grabación.
As you can tell, we're all by ourselves here. You are the king, ya tú sabes mi hermanito. Eso es lo que veo. Esta papia práctica boxeo parece bonita. Yo tengo la actitud. Graba ese video para que lo suba a YouTube para que vea que rapiendo bonita rompemos los views. Aquí una estrella de Hollywood, mi hermanito. Mira cómo suena. Esto de verdad es puro rap, demasiado candela, mi hermano. De frita yo nunca estoy escaso y ese reloj que tiene vale más que el gato. Mira mi hermano, esto no te incomoda y no apoya con otra y dola. Ahorita aquí en la improvisación para que tú veas, compañero, le metemos corazón. Yo.
Welcome to Cartagena, donde está la cosa buena, donde sol, playa y arena, para que yo se con la nena. Welcome to Cartagena, donde está la cosa buena, donde sol, playa y arena, para que yo se
It's very rich. It's dark, which I'm surprised. Okay. It's very good.
Okay. And the second one was just a drip.
Kimmicks.
Oh, wow, that's totally different. It's the same coffee, but made totally different. This one's darker and richer. This one's lighter. Yeah, it does have fruit. I prefer the weirdo contraption.
I prefer the Kimmicks.
Simone is a Kimmicks girl.
And I'm...
Katie's a vacuum girl.
I like
the Aldous? The darker one.
Vacuum.
That's enough video. I'm gonna drink coffee.
Supposedly, it is good luck to touch the bronze crest of the statue. We have good luck.
Hey, welcome to Colombia, guys. Welcome Cartagena. Hey, listen to my freestyle, el escena. Yo le pego a Toa y te luce el pato. Hey, you are strong, Rocky Balboa. Yo sigo metiéndole fuerte duro a la pista. Grabate el video con la modelo de revista. Hey, you my friend, como yo no hay dos. Very good, you name is de Santa Claus. Oh, oh, oh. Hey, yo no te digo mentira. You don't like Shakira, yo no te digo mentira. Where you from? France.
This is so refreshing on a hot day in Colombia. Amazing.
Welcome to Cartagena, donde está la cosa buena.
They are warm.
Palito de queso, pan de bono.
They're really good. It's like the croissants and the... I'm trying to think of the cheese flavor, like mozzarella. It has a little bit of a bite to it. These are really good. Let's see about the other one. Oh, this is sweet. Tastes like dirty feet. I like the other one better.
I think that one's cassava flour.
Welcome to Cartagena, donde está la cosa buena, donde sol, playa y arena. Para que yo se la lera. Welcome to Cartagena, donde están las cosas buenas, donde sol, playa y arena. Para que yo se la lera.
Mi buena cría, Cartagena, bienvenido. En Cartagena me encontré el pana de Estados Unidos. Ahorita aquí directo en la grabación. Te encontraron los raperos para que le ponga esta canción. Chris Duarte, King, Chris Duarte, Strong. A Cartagena, aquí le digo welcome. Listen to mi gordita, que la improvisación para que vea como lo que se...
Plantains, 1,000 pesos. Salty. Those are really good. They're just a little salty. A little bit like a potato. Very good. This is so good, we had to have a second.
I agree.
What's the Russian verse?
Da, конечно.
Da, конечно.
We just got back from Old Town in Cartagena, and it was amazing. The architecture is beautiful, the people are sweet, the food was good, and the animals are amazing.
we're coming back.
Click the thumbs up and subscribe.
Oh, no, that was good.
That was good.